Are you ready?
Okay.
This is Joel's really bad music.
Couple of different versions. Duck, you got it? Alright. Okay.
Do you know what the sound is?
So I've got to audibly reproduce the sound.
Yes, oh, and we have for you to help you on that journey. It's not working. Dan, you turn off the microphone. Well, we can just use the table one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all.
Oh God.
Those hand actions are going to work really well on the podcast.
That's good. That's really good. Any ideas?
Gravitational waves.
Oh no, that's what reminded me of when I heard it, but I don't think it's that. Because
do you know what it is?
It reminds me of something planetary, like, you know, it reminds me a bit of a sound when they play the gravitational wave. But
do you want to get multiple choice? Where's an option?
Let's make it easy for you.
So, you heard a sound, let's hear it one more time, just so we're really clear. Your teammates can join in if you feel like you've got it now, but pause. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Study it really culminated in being said. So,
is an ecological sound under some animal as well?
Listen
to it. I produced it for you.
And you did a marvellous job.
You did do a marvellous job. Someone who knows what the sound is, that is a surprisingly good rendition of the sound. Let me give you some multiple choice, and you can add in. You've already touched on a couple of these because it's going to make it a lot harder. Something a bit rhythmic. Was it some rhythmic music, some rhythmic blood, a rhythmic star, or some rhythmic tones?
I reckon this was.
I thought this was a PG show.
Yes, everyone's got to learn about the tones and the tones and everything.
It did sound like that.
How is it?
But if it's blood, it will follow the heartbeat, wouldn't it?
And it didn't sound like measuring.
Maybe it's pathology.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Heart murmur.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You reckon it's the star? You said you thought it sounded like the star, though.
Yeah.
Does that seem too easy? Okay. Yeah.
You're leaning towards the star, are you?
Or the blood, you know.
Yeah.
Or, you know,
so,
the
blood,
you say?
Or the blood. I mean, you definitely is one of these four. I agree with you there.
Well, I mean, we need to know if the person has
go for blood?
Yeah.
Blood?
If you want to, we'll take half there someday.
It would be awkward if a team of people with medical experience and knowledge were to say blood and then it not be blood.
Okay.
But yeah,
so
you're feeling pretty confident.
Yeah. You make a choice.
Okay.
He who works, professor who works on everything.
Alright,
she said star, so. You're sure? Someone's shaking their head behind you over there. I don't know if they.
I guess blood.
You're going blood?
Yeah.
Probably in the interest of, you know, just moving on. We should go blood. I like your answer. Let's see. Are they right? They have it! One more time for everyone. One, two, three. Very good. Let's just have a listen. Now let's hear the real one. Let's see how that sounded. And you can have a listen again and point out the features. I don't get mine. So first of all, we have the healthy triphasic flow, followed by the slightly less healthy monophasic flow, and then the very unhealthy nophasic flow, which indicates death or a broken machine.
Systole. I've heard it in theatre before. We do season. Listen to the heart.
And it is in the news. It is in the news because researchers from the University of Huddersfield have been awarded a research grant to build up a database of all different sounds from different healthy patients and unhealthy patients, different parts of the bodies, that will help doctors better identify the sounds they hear in the field, as well as create really sweet playlists for the Spotify network. So have you? This person who is nodding enthusiastically in the background, have you heard the sound before?
Yeah, in theatre, before you do a C-section, you listen to the heartbeat, the baby's heartbeat. It's that, exactly that sound.
You
heard
it onto someone's femoral artery.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yep.
When was the last time you put a
probe
into someone's femoral artery?
That's the sound.
So it doesn't actually follow the heartbeat?
It does.
Did you?
Oh,
because
I'm
thinking
the dum, 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 dum.
No.
So,
no.
No.
If you
want to
compare
from
the femoral artery to the
and another point to the audience. Actually, we're in the second place now.
Yay!
It's very early stages yet. It's
we're gonna
early.
Be-